What's going on, guys? It is the TDG2000 here. We're playing some more. Well, actually, we might not be playing some more. Spider-Man. We are not playing more Spider-Man. Give me 1 second, my boys. Because we're doing some laundry. Like I said, I'm moving in the last episode, and I gotta get some shit done. Probably shouldn't have hit record, but fuck. YouTuber. All right, guys, we're back to more Spider-Man. The mic will be turned off very shortly because I know that's loud as fuck. Congratulations, you have finished the main story, but the adventure continues. You can now change the time of day and research stations, or start a fresh adventure with the ultimate difficulty or new game plus. Good luck, hero. And then I'm. I hope it's not too super loud now. We are on the Empire State Building. Alright, so we are gonna go grab this motherfucker then. Pull up to a demon on guard! This motherfucker.
My bad.
New York Library. Alright, then we got this guy.
Yuri, you're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So, you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job... tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Or I did the
okay,
one.
Don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me!
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Status update on Gramercy.
Tractor control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Nope. That is not how you disguise. It's I love New York. Not. Really gives a guy a run for his money.
Station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. Something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
Boom.
Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
This is gonna be annoying.
Let's see what a sample from this can tell me.
Pull up in a demon on guard.
nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track, just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Phew, that stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it.
So confused right now. God damn it. There we go.
Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail.
When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium in silicon and concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Nice, it's working. Just a couple more barrels. Gotta stay above this stuff. Last one. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. Could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
Yay.
Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
I gotta get 100% for that, fuck.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. That's a keeper. Target acquired. It's getting away. I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Hey, you!
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it. But the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around.
All right.
Someday. Stop those mercenaries fast.
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now. Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
Alright, we got this guy.
I wonder if King T'Challa got...
this motherfucker.
Powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
When you were little, did you say, I'm gonna-
I just talked to your boss. He said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear! Guys, good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. Off their armor. Wait! More of them! Look, I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup!
Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. Give me a like, subscribe if you're new here. Love it.